appended to a relative around. Parents can focus more on you.
Parents might feel stressed. Share money and things more easily.
Before you point and express stronger relationship with parents. Harder if parents have issues. Directly from parents.
Has help from extended family.
So, the conclusion is the nuclear family can be advantageous for children's growth and development. However, it also has drawbacks like isolation and little to no support from extended family.